Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to change the app drawer background to dark or transparent. By default only light version is present. In the new Poco Launcher update, transparent and dark backgrounds are available. So before proceeding, you need to go to the Play Store and you need to update the Poco Launcher. Once you update the Poco Launcher, go to the home screen and press and hold on the home screen on the vacant area like this, and at the bottom you have three options: wallpaper, widgets and settings. Click on settings. And under settings at the bottom you can see there is an option called more. Click on that. Under Poco Launcher settings you can see there is an option called drawers background. Click on this option. By default it is set to light background. You can set it to transparent also. You can set it to dark theme. On the Poco Launcher previously only light version was present. Now you have transparent and dark theme. Let's apply the transparent theme and see. Click on OK. Here you can see that the app drawer is transparent. Now press and hold on the home screen again and go to settings and go to more and click on the drawers background. Now click dark theme. Click on OK. Now open the app drawer. Here you can see that the app drawer is completely dark. Let's set it to the default version, that is the light version. Go to settings again and more, app drawers background. Click on light. Click on OK. Now scroll up, you can see the default one, light app drawer. That's it guys. In this way you can change the app drawer background on your Poco F1. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.